Good. So, again, we are here again in the standard striking. Explain ko sa inyo yung vertical punch. Ito yung number 11, 12, and 13. Okay? So, this is the vertical punch, the uppercut, and the hook punch. Okay? So, ito yung vertical fish. Vertical punch. Yung tatawag na one-piece punch ni Bruce Lee. So, itong tatama yan. Kaganyan yung kamay niya. Okay? Ito. So, pag sinabi vertical punch, so, derecho. Binabalik. Target niyan dito. Sa pinakasigmura, sa vital punch. Malakas siya. Gagani siya. Kasama yung hips niya. Lahat kasi nasundok. Ang gagaling sa hips, yung lakas, hindi lang dito sa arms. Mas maganda pag malakas yung hips mo, yung pelundo mo. Miss, boom, mas malakas yan. Okay? Then next natin yung uppercut. Uppercut. Parang ganito yung arms. So sa boxing naman, so, depende sa movement niyo, kung paano kukunin. Okay? Pasap, pasalok, pabunta rin ko. And then, you know, the next is the slide boat and fish. Ayan. Slide boat and fish. Slide boat and fish. Pag-hook. Okay. I hope na may nakuha kayo.